for my first 9 weeks interest development project in science. I chose the question, which came first, the chicken or the egg? This question would be a whole lot easier if we took the question literally. Egg-laying dinosaurs, such as crocodiles, were around before chickens by millions of years. But they got extinct, so, you know, we don't really take them into account. So, we need to edit the question just a little bit. Whenever we ask the question, which came first, the chicken or the egg, it is assumed that we mean which came first, the chicken or the chicken egg. So that is the real question I will be using. Which came first, the chicken or the chicken egg? In nature, all things evolve due to their DNA. What happens is, during the process of reproduction, whenever the DNA gets transferred, it is never exact. There's always a little bit of a change. But that little bit of a change, over spans of thousands, not even thousands, millions, hundreds of thousands of years, can sometimes make entirely new species. What this means is that chickens evolved at one point in time from non-chickens due to small changes in their DNA over a long period of time. These changes in DNA, scientifically known as a mutation, can only happen on the zygote level. The zygote is the very first cell of any living organism. So, a bird very similar to a chicken. We can call proto-chicken this blue chicken, mated with another proto-chicken. And during the transfer of DNA, a mutation happened, and this mutation created the new species of a chicken. As I said before, mutations can only happen on the zygote level. Well, this proto-chicken mated with another proto-chicken, mutation in zygote created a chicken. Where do chickens come from? An egg. So, the mutation in DNA that created a chicken was in an egg. The egg must have come first. I mean, there's a chicken in it. That must mean that the chicken egg came first. That brings me to another question, though. What is a chicken egg? If a chicken laid an egg and a platypus hatched out of it, is it a chicken egg or a platypus egg? Or if a platypus laid an egg and a chicken hatched from it, is it a platypus egg or a chicken egg? Many biologists have put in a lot of research and found out that to make a chicken egg, you need OV17. This is a chemical that can only be found in chickens. So, biologists will argue that to make a chicken egg, you need a chicken. This question will and can go on for a long time, and lots of debates have happened and will happen more to find this out. Therefore, I won't go into it further than I already have. However, this does lead us to two separate scenarios. They are as followed. In the first scenario, an egg-laying species mutated into a proto-chicken. This proto-chicken laid a proto-chicken egg that had a genetic mutation. This genetic mutation then created a chicken, and now the chicken lays chicken eggs. In the second scenario, an egg-laying species mutated into a proto-chicken. This proto-chicken laid a chicken egg, and the chicken hatched into, well, a chicken. And now the chicken lays chicken eggs, and it goes on and on and on, as we all know. Whichever way we want to think of this, though, one fact remains. Whether we think it was a chicken egg, or whether we think it was a proto-chicken egg, the first chicken came from an egg. The egg came first.